Hey guys, it's Sierra, and bikini season is pretty much here. I know swimsuit shopping can be stressful and a little awkward and lead to some insecurity inside the dressing room. I've been there, I think we all have. So in this video, I'm gonna be sharing my bikini shopping life hacks for curvy girls to help you find that perfect figure-flattering suit that you feel super confident in. This video is actually part two of my bikini shopping series that I started on Tuesday. I did a video all about like the different awkward struggles of swimsuit shopping. So make sure to check out that video after you watch this one if you haven't seen it yet. Now, let's get into some of these life hacks. Try to look for different patterns and designs that really accentuate that hourglass figure and highlight your curves. Find suits that have a design that really draw the eye to those parts of your body that you love and feel confident in. Cutouts around the hips or the waist can be strategically placed to draw more attention to those areas. And mesh detailing is also really, really great because it has that same effect without showing as much skin. This black one piece has those mesh cutouts at the waist that help to make my waist look smaller and my hips look bigger in proportion. I have an hourglass figure, so I'm just using those design elements to help accentuate that and make myself look even more curvy. In addition to cutouts and mesh, you can also find suits that have bright pops of color or different design elements that will help to give your figure shape. Like this pink tankini from Target has ruffles that taper up on the sides, and that helps to accentuate an hourglass figure and make my waist look smaller. When you're shopping for swimsuit tops, look for adjustable straps. For girls who are curvier on top, this is so, so important because you'll be able to make sure that you have enough support to keep everything in place. This can mean either a halter tie top or normal straps that adjust like a typical bra. An adjustable band is great too because a lot of bikini tops only have that one little slot for the hook and you can't guarantee that that's gonna fit the width of your chest. Especially if you're a more petite curvy girl, adjustable bands are great because you can get a cup size that will actually fit and cover you and still have a band that's small enough to comfortably fit the width of your chest. Bikini tops that tie around the band are always great because you can just adjust them to fit you perfectly, but you do have to be careful and make sure they don't come undone at the beach because that's kind of the worst. Look for thicker straps on your bikini tops. A flimsy little string bikini isn't gonna hold it all together if you've got a bigger chest. Thicker, wider, and more sturdy straps will offer a lot more support and comfort for curvy girls. This is one of my favorite little tricks and something that just made me a lot more confident in bikinis, but a little bit of extra fabric under the cups will do wonders. It gives extra coverage, it keeps the top from digging into your skin if it's a little bit tighter, and it just personally makes me feel a lot more confident. So look for bikini tops that just have that little bit of extra detailing or fabric under the cups. This orange bikini top is really, really subtle with it, but it has this wrap design under the cups that makes the fabric look like it's sitting more loosely and more relaxed on my chest. And then there are bikini tops like this one that have a few extra inches of fabric under the cup, and that offers even more extra coverage. If you pair a top like this with a more high-waisted bottom, then you're only showing that smallest part of your waist. Super flattering for a look with a little bit more coverage. In one-piece bathing suits and bikini bottoms, ruching can really help to smooth and flatter your tummy. Ruching is a design element where basically the fabric kind of gathers together, and it's really great for tummy control, especially in swimsuits. This red one-piece has ruching that goes all the way down the middle of the suit, so it doesn't hug my tummy too much, it's not skin tight. These bottoms also have some ruching on the side, so they aren't gonna be quite so tight, and they won't show any of those bumps or imperfections. Bottoms with scallop trim along the edges like this one are also great to help suits sit a little bit more loosely on you, not squeeze everything. That scallop trim and detail along the edges is really gonna help for a more loose, relaxed, and flattering fit on bathing suit bottoms. Give high-waisted bottoms a try. They're super slimming, especially on a curvy figure. High-waisted bottoms have been so in for the past few years, which is great for us because they are super flattering on curvy figures of all sizes. For petite curvy girls, high-waisted bottoms will really accentuate that hourglass figure and highlight the smallest part of your waist where the bottoms sit. And for thicker curvy girls, it'll do that same thing. Plus, it helps to conceal and flatter the tummy if that's something that you're worried about. And like I said earlier, ruching in the fabric is a great way to smooth out the stomach. So if you can find a pair of high-waisted bottoms that also have ruching, even better. Yes, people always say that black is more slimming, but don't shy away from bright colors and fun patterns whether you're a size 2 or a size 20. Experiment with different colors and prints and patterns to see what you like and what you personally feel confident in. Don't just limit yourself to dark colors. Black is always classic, sophisticated, simple, slimming, but throw in some fun colors now and then. Maybe it's just me, but bright colors make me feel so much more like vibrant and confident, and I just like them. Give them a try. Always keep a lookout for mix and match tops and bottoms, sets where you can buy each piece separately. First, so that you can get the right sizing if you need a different size for your top and your bottom. And second, so that you can mix and match from different brands and sections to craft your perfect bikini. Sometimes the top in a set will be cute and flattering and perfect, but the bottoms are a no-go. If you can take that cute top and switch it with flattering bottoms from another set, now you have a perfect bikini. This top and bottom don't even go together. They're from completely different suits, but I was able to take one piece that worked from one suit, one piece that worked from another, and combine them to make a super cute and flattering bikini that fits my personal style. And my last piece of advice, it's totally okay not to feel comfortable in a bikini, but don't let that hold you back from going to the pool or the beach or enjoying your summer. There are so many other more conservative swim options that will still rock your curves. So of course, you could always try a one piece, but I feel like everyone knows that, so I'll give a few other recommendations that maybe you haven't thought of. Target actually has swim rompers that I discovered last year, and they are just amazing. They're so comfortable and flattering and modest, and they still accentuate and highlight that hourglass curvy figure. They have a tie at the waist, they're loose fitting. Definitely try one of these if you haven't. I will have it linked in the description. I also recently tried a swim dress from Swimsuits For All, and I've seen a few like this at other retail stores. It has a fit and flare structure, so it still highlights that hourglass figure, and it gives me more coverage, and it also isn't tight around my legs like a one piece might be. So if you aren't totally comfortable with your thighs, or you wanna keep it a little bit more covered, swim dresses are a great option. And tankinis can be found pretty much everywhere. They're super common. They'll cover up your tummy if you're not totally comfortable showing that, and you can use the other hacks in this video that I already said to find a flattering tankini. Shop around and find the swimsuit style that's right for you and that you're comfortable in. It doesn't have to be a bikini. Don't forget to watch part one of the bikini shopping series from Tuesday. There's a card right there or link in the description so that you can see all of those bikini shopping struggles. And if you want some body positivity on your Instagram feed, you can follow me on Instagram. It's @Schultzy to see all of my summer pictures. Thanks so much for watching. Remember to be confident and love your curves. I'll see you on Tuesday with another new video. Bye.